I'm honored to receive this award because of my love for the district, but also because of how important this historical society is. I was president of a historical society. I know how central historical societies are to a city's identity. It is the glue that helps hold communities together. It is a glue that is crucial, especially when it tries to be inclusive.